Yep, get up on the skyline.
Yeah, is it?
Although I think we had to call them, but we don't have any means to call. So, this is the best way, because we get our exercise. And we get to see the town. Keep walking. This is delicious. Pork barbecue. Welcome to Peron. Still walking. 13 more minutes and we'll be there. This is a really cool way to see the town. Left turn to a side road and it's super quiet. I had to climb up really steep hill. I'm blurry. Focus. There we go. I'm almost there.
Hello.
Hello.
This place is nice. It's a very nice place.
Your stays.
Thank you. Here's our room. It's nice. Very cool bed. Little corner with the mini fridge. Bathroom. Stuff we can hang. It's really nice. And it's air conditioned, which we need because we just walked from the port for about 40 minutes.
Salty.
See that?
Was it almost 40 minutes?
Yeah.
But it's fun though.
So many.
There's so many restaurants that were really nice.
Yeah. Like that Sharky's was pretty. That was pretty Canadian.
Yeah.
Like it, you know, there was in Canada.
A sit down area. It was really nice. And they have a mini bar.
This water is a little wet. I don't even know if I got you.
Torpedo. I think this is where they do the scuba diving to test it out.
Yeah.
See how comfortable you are in the water.
Came all the way to the Philippines to get lights in the water.
It's like 80 vibe. The koi pool, and I like the gecko. Like a bug. Save it. Save the bug. Save it. Just a normal bug. I think it's probably one of those ones that bite you.
Look at this place.
Pelon.
Look at this place.
Pelito. Hang out here.
Yeah, she would have loved this place.
Oh, fuck, I love this.
Yeah.
Actually, you know what? I think El Nido is perfect for them because they could walk around. I guess when you'd have to walk really far.
Yeah, you have to go up and down the stairs.
But they have free.
Wow. Here. What are you looking at though? I guess the water?
Oh, and chill.
this Torbi, we have five attractions. Okay, we have the Barracuda Lake, Twin Lagoon, Smith Beach, a 2-in-1 distance, and Coral Garden. And Skeleton Shipwreck.
You're in a lagoon. No, we went too far.
Oh, we're just chain boating.
Chain boating. Chain boating. Chain boating. Fish down there. That's all one. Don't know where it went. I'm gonna try to catch it. See anything you wanted to see?
Oh, look at the school up there.
Let's go back to the boat before they leave without us. It's beautiful in the Philippines. This is Coron. I don't know what beach this is.
Thank you.
Keep up.
Wandering off.
I was just going to start drifting out into the ocean. It's like, I gotta get back to the boat.
Oh. Yes!
Intense. Right on my forehead. It's like a huge ledge.
Oh, you saw a ledge?
Yeah, there's like a ledge. It's like a little ledge. It just got really deep. Yeah.
And you might be
thank you.
soon as they saw you, they came for you. Oh, miss. I still have to win you over.
I'm the master. Oh, you're recording.
And the snow is falling down.
Oh, this looks good.
Starter.
Oh, it's a starter.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Almond, bacon, cheese, crispy. Is this your song?
Might be. Honey, the lover to give me same. Pull me from hell, bring me back again.
You first time to hear the Nipahat. It's a local Filipino cottage. So we change it to this. This is the first building that was built. This is St. Raphael. 15 rooms under the view deck. That building, that's St. Michael. Higher than that, beside it, it's St. Gabriel. Three buildings. So that's a brief history of the Skylights Resort. It's a very beautiful evening. Stay beautiful. Stay in love.
Pick the hard one. You said it's been a long time. Why would I do without your smart mouth? The only thing you're kicking me out. Love's a song of you. Love your curves and from your edges. Oh, your perfect imperfection.
Thank you so much for requesting that song. Now I have another request. I want to hear from you. I heard from your lips instead of the gallows of heartache that came from above. Come on, guys, enjoy.
I like it for a second.